Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back. We're back with our campaign of EU4 with Japan. Yes. There is my damage control team. Ah, 0.4. Really? How much we have here? -6. +16. -10. Let's take two of these and go there. Yeah, come on. So, how about you? Of conflict in Akuyonlu. Okay. That's good. Stay here. Because we will go down this path. Native rising. Oh no. That's okay. Safely arrived in Indonesia. But we didn't find the islands of Micronesia. Hits. Mariana Trench. The lowest point on Earth. It's nice. Coffee is good, I believe. I believe coffee is good. These are the troops that were built. Gilbert Islands, uncolonized. See. There must be Hawaii somewhere. Oh, come on. Why exactly diplomatic power? This is the thing we really need most at the time, as we are doing a diplomatic, what's it called? Idea group, yeah. So we don't have let's declare war. Take Jambi. There is a castle. So, okay. We need some ships down here. You. Here and kill these ships for me. I mean, how many are they? Two light ships. Normally we should be able to do them with these ships as well. Land of opportunity, settling increase plus 10, that's good. This means we have plus 55 per year now. Go to Palmbang. Oops. 16,000 troops? Ooh, fancy. Let's kill them first. At the 24th of October, 25th of October. Yay. With some luck, they will. Well, they don't run. We destroyed them. Wow. Why are you going to Siak from there? Ah, I forgot. Let's see. Can we get here? Yep, that's his capital. Yes. Try to knock out these first. Shall we make this into a state? Yeah, well, of course. We can. We can let it like that. And you are going here. This is yours because you have a claim there. Ooh, I should look at what's happening there. Where are you going? We'll arrive in Ayutthaya, Longfu. Is this? No, this is Luang Prabang. We don't have to kill them. We really just have to take their force and yeah. That's it, mainly. Let's do this because we want to get through this quickly. Yay, Wake Island. Let's get there. What? Oh. We got there. We could go to the Gulf of Siam and help with the siege there. Yeah, we probably should do that. Yeah, Cascana, that's okay. What? Ming has declared war on us. That's not good. Chagatai didn't help us. That's okay. With whom are we at war now? With Ming. Only with Ming. We have captured one heavy vessel, that's good. Hey, and our admiral is getting better at capturing ships. Come on. It would be nice to capture this as well. Yeah, we will have to get going. We will defeat Ming, I hope so. Chance of new air plus 33%, that's nice. You will also go to Pagaru Yungvas and yay, we captured you. So how about you give me all your money? Nope. The war score of 46%. And war reparations. So let's also get Anchor. And So let's take these ships, go down there again. Let's go and try to get to Beijing, which is their capital. Let's try to knock them out. They have much more troops than us. This is really terrible. Enforce religious unity here in Hulan and let's see Tuvan, Aigun and Mergen. Tuvan. Let's start with Tuvan. This is cheap. I really don't know how to do this war with Ming. We probably have to ignore their armies capturing our cities and try to get to their... Yeah, we'll probably take the military tech now to get a bit of an advantage on them. Also take admin. Great. So let Oirot pay this. Let's move on to their capital. This is a level 2-4, this is just a level 1-4, isn't it? Yes. So now you... go there. Oh, come on, are you tired? Are you sure you want to do this? How about not getting that much of the money? Like this, yeah, that's good. Fine. So, let's move there. And let's move here. Now, how about you piecing out? Like giving us everything we want? Then we can focus on this stupid Chinese armies that we will have to destroy. My let's do a barrage here that we will take this four fast. Nah, you're going there. Let's see. Give this to us and revoke return course of Jambi. You won't do this. Nah. Of course you won't. We'll have to kill you first. Come on, 7%. Let's try to kill you. that's great. My vessel is working quite good. Okay, so let's kill some. I mean, we've got a plus 6, they've got a minus 2. So we rolled a 10 and they rolled a 2. Yay! That's okay. Yes, we annihilated them. 28,000 troops, really? And they took this castle. Too bad. I hoped I could get rid of them as well. So let's join these troops. Oh, that's great. We took also the second four. Now you will. Yeah, now you're doing it. Nah, don't give us all your money. Oh, come on. 67%. That's great. So we have only this war with Ming left. We just have to make him want to lose this, not want to perform any more stuff in this war, like taking castles and stuff like that. Yes, first castle taken. Mm-hmm. A lot of troops are here. So, it's minus 10%. What do they want to get anywhere? Anyway, head to Allah. Where is head to Allah? What is head to Allah? I mean, ah, come on. You die, Viet guys. We are dying for you. No, not a disease outbreak. Stop. Oh no. Oh no. One of our vessels has been lost while... this was stupid, stupid. We didn't look at that. Not good. Really not good. Ugh. Really, this piece of land did that. Hard-earned battle experience has given our general Yoshiaka Imagawa the Glory Seeker trait. This will give him the following bonuses: prestige from land battles plus 50%, army tradition from battles plus 50%. That's good. Our army of Shenyang Sei has safely arrived in Gaisu. Okay. Could try to get into grassland. No, we have a bonus, I believe, don't we? No, this wasn't the first in the Age of Discovery. Up to Beijing. Where is head to Allah? Where is this anyway? Ah, oh, there is head to Allah. So they don't have it. So we get a bonus. Ah, yes, we get plus. Defender controls head to Allah, yeah. They have still high more enthusiasm. Oh. Ah. There's so many. No. Too many places to fight at. So now he has a war enthusiasm of 85. We just have to bring him to medium or low by destroying his country. So let's go inland to Yunnan and try to capture this country side. So, how about we are going here by foot? Yeah, that's possible. That's nice. Let's do it like that. Informed that our diplomats in have been discovered. The savages of Taoisk have damaged the colony. Oh no. Okay. Oh, but it's still there. Okay. Let's go to Beijing. Let's try. It's a level 5-4. That's really, really bad. Because it's rather. Yeah. Lana wants to give us money. Interesting. They want to give us money, although we are fighting their tributary master. Interesting. So they probably don't like him. But as I am aware of this, we will repay this and this costs us 50 war. A military, nah. We probably don't need it by now. So let's see, you are aggressive, you are supportive, you are aggressive. David, supportive, no, don't be supportive, be aggressive. Come on and kill stuff. You have 7,000 troops, you can probably take this land. For us. You're going there. What? 12,000 troops. My vessel is really, really strong. Hey, we like that. Where is all these troops of Ming? I mean, they should have much more troops than this. Yeah, anyway, at this point, my dear friends, I will stop for today and we will do our war with Ming again next time. Until then, I wish you a pleasant evening. Bye.